Welcome to Object-Oriented Programming in Virtual Reality with Jonathan Bradley, Head of Studios and Innovative Technologies.
Hi. I'm going to take a moment and talk to you a little bit about a concept called Object-Oriented Programming. The language behind Unity, C#, uses this concept in the structure of the language. The idea is basically that you can take an object, a sort of a block of code, and you can encapsulate it. And then you can build much more larger complex objects by putting together some of these smaller objects into a larger whole. An example of this might be a player character in a world. Your player character, which is going to be composed of a series of meshes and they're going to have a certain look to them, is also going to have a camera associated with it. This camera is going to be the viewport for the physical, real-world player to actually see what's going on in the game. In some situations, this may be a third-person perspective, where the camera hovers over the shoulder of the player, or it might be from the first-person's perspective, where you actually see through the eyes of the character. In both of these situations, the player is the parent to each camera, which is the child. As the player moves through the world, the camera will move with them. And many of the things, including the camera's location in the three-dimensional space, is going to be derived from its parent, the player.